show you how to use the airbrush component and a compressor in order to give a nice background to your stamping. This is our finished product here, a great card front, and I'm actually going to show you how I did this. But before I get started, I just want to show you a couple of things. For starters, I'll show you this is the airbrush grip itself, along with the air adapter. These two can come as a kit, along with your cord, or you can get the entire kit that comes with the airbrush adapter, the grip, and a can of air. I started out with the air, and I've actually gone out and purchased a compressor, so now I'm using the compressor. So the compressor I had is the one that Copa actually recommends. You'll see it's kind of a heavy little machine here, but it lasts quite a while and it does very good. It comes pretty much ready to use straight out the box. You just kind of plug in the cord and turn it on. So for us to get started, you'll see that I already have an image that I stamped Tilda and colored her ahead of time. And I cut out my nice little card front using my Spellbinders dies, and this is the largest size for the labels 4. So I'm simply going to place it back onto the image that I cut out.